rescue the captured Saurians to obtain numerous chests and achievements. This is Lizzie the Traveler's Guide. Follow this path to reach the location. Along the way, we'll encounter many captured Saurians and Fatui. First, we find a chest here. You can either skip it or defeat the Fatui to unlock it.
Brings a smile to my face.
After that, go down and defeat the Fatui there to unlock another chest. Open it to get the key and rescue the Yunkasaur. Now we can transform into a Yunkasaur. Head into the deeper area and follow the path until we reach a gate. We need to place a blue stone here to open the gate. The stone is in the lava. Use Yunkasaur skills to retrieve it. And be careful not to fall. Hold and aim the skill to place the stone properly. Now that the gate is open, go inside and take the precious chest at the edge. Defeat the Fatui below. Now we need to stop the machine we found here. But to make it work, we need to place two blue stones beside it. For the first stone, head to the stairs and follow the path. Defeat the Fatui. You can try to use Yunkasaur skills to retrieve and throw the stone. After that, open the chest to obtain a key to unlock a cage. Inside, you'll find another precious chest. Transform into Yunkasaur again and head over here. Defeat the Fatui for the chest. Then head to the small area across the lava and catch the moving Tepetlisaur. After that, we can find a hook here. Remove the grappling hook and install it on the box with a green mark. Pull the box using Yunkasaur skill until it reaches the edge. Now take the blue stone. The box functions is to hold the gate open so we don't get locked inside. Take the blue stone to the machine. Hold the skill button to aim and place it. Now the gate is unlocked and two Fatui appear. Defeat them. Then transform back into Yunkasaur and climb the stairs. Take the blue stone inside the cage. And bring it this way. Place the stone to open the gate. Walk past the gate, then take the stone again so we don't get locked inside. Just like before, place the stone beside the machine. Now we can disable the machine. Rotate the wheel twice. And once the machine is working, we need to protect it from the Fatui. Hold for 1 minute to unlock an achievement and release the captured Saurians. It's not over yet. Now we need to fight a Fatui agent with the help of the Saurians. Defeat the red line to avoid taking huge damage. To make it simpler, just push the agent into the lava. Once the Saurians escape, there will be a luxurious chest here, containing a nightjet shard and a key to unlock a cage.
A fateful offering.
Go back to this location and unlock the cage using the key to release the Koholosaur. Now turn into Koholosaur. Follow the water and enter this special path to get out of this place. Make sure not to stop before reaching the end because we will get a chest at the finish point. That's a lot of chests, right? Make sure to try it out and good luck!